The Trumeter ADM Graphical Panel Meter makes setup simple with the ADM configuration software. See this link above to download the software now. First, let's begin with the input to the panel meter. If you're measuring voltage or frequency, your input will be wired here. If you're setting this up as an ammeter, the input will be placed here. This meter will measure up to 5 amps directly, but if your process is more than 5 amps, you will need to use a current transformer. Once you have your panel powered and the input wired, open up the configuration software. Select the mode that you need. Enter in the minimum and maximum value of your input. If you select the display the peak, it will leave a segment on the bar graph showing the highest reading. If you select peak hold, that segment will stay until you have a reset input to the panel. Here you can define the default message that will be displayed here on the panel. You can also select this tab and change your backlight color and the display brightness. Once you have your configuration complete, select here to write this configuration to the panel. And this will be how your panel looks. If you have any questions on this product, please comment below or call into our technical support team. And to see more videos on this product, select here. Select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.